Hi guys, welcome to another video. Here I'm going to show you how to get debug logs from Chrome browser in Windows. First of all, what we need to do is right click on the browser icon on the desktop, then click on properties and go directly to the target line. At the end of the line, we need to make a space and then paste this flag, which is dash dash enable dash login space dash dash v equals one. As you can see that. Well, after that, you need to click on apply, then click on OK. Of course, you need to get the browser closed first before doing these changes. I didn't close it because when I'm recording the video through the Screencastify extension, but you need to get it closed first, of course. Well, there is an official Chromium article that's explained this, how to get debug logs from Chrome browser in Windows. Here I'm showing that. I'm gonna put it on the description. Okay, that's very important. And also I'm gonna show you another site that's gonna give you more flags like this. Okay, this is the this is called like switches line commands. Okay, so if there's more, or the site gives you more explanation about it and everything. I hope you can take advantage of this in case you're testing more features in Chrome browser. I'm going to put it in the description as well. Okay. So, well, after that, I would like to show you where are the debug logs being stored after you reproduce the issue. As soon as you put the flag on the icon on the desktop and then click on apply and OK, and then open the browser, every single action that you do, it's going to be recorded in these logs. OK, so you go to this path as I'm showing you right now. Remember that you need to have the hidden files showing there. And there you go. It's here. All the login, all the events are there. So that file, it's going to be very helpful in case you are looking for any errors, or in case you need to send this information to Google in order to help you out for some ticket that you have with them, maybe, or for anything else that you need to read the logs. This is how you get them.